So, while I was recording this video, I found out that... Well, after I was done recording it, I found out that my mic was off. So, bear with me, and this is a voiceover. This is not live, so... Last episode, we caught a Wingull. Gosh, this sucks. Basically, I'm gonna head over to the cave, because that's where I need to go right now. It used to be a zombie, but either Gleas or Dentalion has nailed it to the floor with its own amputated arm. So I start battling this Talo. At first I was just gonna... I wasn't decided if I wanted to catch it or not, but I rock tomb it and trying to kill it, but then it comes down to low health and I end up just wanting to catch it. So... I'm about to catch it. I wish it, I wasn't stupid and checked my mic. For the rest of this video, I'm not gonna voice over this. This is dumb. I'm just gonna let you guys watch the video, and then next video I make, I'll make sure I put my mic in correctly. So basically, I find a lot of cool stuff. I'm gonna end up venturing to Venaturf Town and then come back here, and the rest can explain itself. It really sucks because I had some unique voices for the characters, and this really sets me back. But next episode in part 4, I'll make sure I'm not an idiot and I put my mic on. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll just let you watch from here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.